Right, guys, something a bit different today. You know, I'm always using Ziplex rods, Century rods in the past, but mostly Ziplex. They're not cheap. They cost a few quid. There's a lot of guys out there, maybe beginners, don't want to spend that kind of money on a rod. So a guy I was actually practicing casting, a guy offered me a Ron Thompson Zenzer Flex for 10 quid. And I think they retailed brand new at £19. So let's sort of see what distance we can kind of get. But, you know, young guys, maybe starting into fishing, who do maybe don't haven't started work yet or whatever, do you need to spend big money on a good rod to catch fish? No, you don't. Well, I'm sure, more than sure, this is capable of getting a bait out more than 100 yards. But unfortunately today, I haven't had a chance to go down the beach with a baited trace. So I'm just going to cast a few weights on it and see how we do. I snapped the rod up for 10 quid. Hopefully I don't actually snap it. Because I'm going to work up to my full tournament cast on it and see what happens. It could be interesting. I'm going to try to get some slow-mo shots, see how much bend I can get on it. So, it's rated at 3 to 6 ounces, 12 feet. I think I'll start off with a 5 ounce, do a few off the ground, see how it copes with it. Tape around there just to protect the spigot. It's generally on the cheaper rods, that's the sort of place it'll go first. Jeez. So we'll just keep building up the power, some off the ground for a bit. Get some reel cam as well. First cast there, it felt terrible, so let's build the power up a wee bit. Definitely 150 yards. Feels very, very soft. Right, absolute full power. I'm not an off the ground expert, but let's give full power and off the ground. Right, let's swing it. Just do my fishing cast first. For pendulum cast, I moved down to 125 because 50 is just too floppy. Well, the fishing pendulum, 150 was too much, so that cast there moved down to 125, and it actually went all right. I'd say, I'm going to guess 160, 170 yards with my fishing pendulum, just a plain weight. So I'm going to move on to my full tournament swing here. So I'm not going to go flat out here first time. I'll do a sort of warm-up cast and my tournament cast first. Right, getting a wee bit hungry now, so no holding back here. Full power as if I was using my TXL.
did say I wasn't far off 200, but we'll do one more and give it absolutely probably 110, 120% here and get it on real calm as well. The only thing is, doing the swing's quite tricky because the tip's quite soft, softer than I thought it was actually. When you start swinging it, it's moving about all over the place, but it's good fun all the same. Pleasantly surprised with where that went. I'm actually scared. I brought my TXL down as well. I'm actually scared to go under because I'm just going to feel far too powerful. So I'm going to leave that to tomorrow. So to finish off, why not just do we'll do a backcast sure, and then have a wee quick discussion. Try a backcast, and I'm rubbish at backcasting.
Right, I just found out you can't actually do a backcast with the reel sort of up high. So, but anyway. Very impressed for such a cheap rod to do it sort of half decent, very good distance really when you think about it. I'd say those last couple of ones using the tournament cast were probably at least 180, possibly near 200 yards. Hard to know about measuring it, but so don't forget guys, it's not really the rod sometimes, a lot of the time it's your technique. So the cheapest rod should definitely get you well past 150. So there's no point buying a better rod until you sort of get that distance. It seemed to handle the pendulum cast better than the off the ground. The off the ground felt horrible. Big wobbles at the end. I think it was just too sudden and too quick loading of the rod. Whereas the pendulum's a more sort of gradual loading of the rod. But anyway, I wasted an hour and a half of my time and a bit of crack and it didn't break. So kudos to Ron Thompson. Now whether it can take repeated casting like that, I'm not sure. But I'll give it to some kid locally who needs a beach rod. They'll get a bit of fun out of it. So cheers guys, hope you enjoyed that bit of crack.